forsake your sins, don't see R-rated movies, and go no more after the lusts of your eyes. For the mind through which this filth passes is never the same afterwards.
You're not going to prevent people from editing movies, whether they do it in their basement or whether they do it through Canada. You're not going to stop people from editing movies.
I bless you with the increased discernment to judge between Christ and Antichrist.